My name is Yasmeen Jaffal. I'm from Cleveland, Ohio. I go to the Cleveland Institute of Art, and I finished a 29 by 32 drawing last night of Francisco Lindor, and I'm hoping he comes out and signs it. The scribble technique I used was inspired by John Smokel, famous local artist. So
how long did it take you to do this one?
26 hours.
26 hours?
Yeah.
Big Lindor fan?
Yes, for sure.
So if he signs this, what would it mean to you?
It would mean a lot. And I think it's going to be cool to have it right next to him to see the difference. I think it's going to be cool.
Excellent. You've done other art like this?
Yes, I do. I actually have 26 more pieces that I've done of the Tribe players. So.
Thank you.